What's up, you guys? Eddie Fliptronics doing a part two video here with the iPhone 6S on Dead Effect 2. So, you know, I've been doing quite a few videos on this game just because it's really awesome, and I thought we should, you know, check it out on iOS to see what it's like. Gonna be getting into another mission in just a second, guys.
Why were you?
We'll talk about your. It's a slow but visible. Your file says they've deactivated most of your functions. Look. I'll try to unlock one of the basic ones. Pick one. Your mental capacity should improve in time. I'll be checking you regularly. When your mental level improves, I can activate some of your abilities. Do you want to work on your abilities? So, I'll tell you all about me later. And they sent a unit. And if you don't believe me, you have to find him. And I'm sure he'll be willing to help us.
All right.
Great. I'll connect to the ship network.
There's an elevator nearby. It should take you down to the storage area.
Shit is locked.
I'll try to hack into it, but it might be faster if you look for a key card.
Someone was trying to breed superfish.
Hey, Administrator override. Accepted.
Good job. Now get inside and... Damn. They blocked the sensors. Sorry, I didn't see them before.
Alright you guys, hope you enjoyed another video on it. Like I said, I'm going to be doing some more, so stay tuned guys, and be sure to subscribe to our channel.